What impression have you got for us first?
Misa would like to ask you a question.
Oh boy, it's Jar Jar Binks. That's very good, very good. Okay, Star Wars impression.
I am your father.
Oh, that was good, the Lord Vader there. Excellent.
Once more, the Sith will rule the galaxy.
That's very good, Emperor Palpatine. Excellent work. What is your Star Wars impression? Do a Princess Leia.
Oh, okay. I know. I'm not very good.
I know.
I'm not very good.
What did she say that?
When...
I'm not very good. She said that, did she?
No, it's when Han Solo says that he loves her.
She says, I know. Say it with a bit of... So I'll be Han Solo. It's round the other way, isn't it?
Oh.
Yeah. Say, help me, Obi-Wan, you're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Help me, Obi-Wan, you're my only hope.
Yeah, not bad. All right, very good.
My Star Wars impression is going to be...
Very good. That was a Wookiee, I take it, yes?
Yeah.
Very good. That's one of the more common ones you find. There'll be a lot of Wookiees in this room right now. If you can do a Wookiee, on three, let's do it. Let's do the Wookiee. One, two, three. Yeah, it was not... Yeah, I expected it to sound a bit better than that. Anyway.
Got two impressions. The first one is, Luke, let go, the force is strong.
Ah, yes, that is very good.
And then my second is,
Come to comic and you have favourite character you played, what is it?
Very good, that is your impression is good.
Very good, round of applause for him, two for the prize of one. Fabulous.
A Wanawonga.
That was, what's his name, isn't it? It's old Doodah with the old snake round his neck.
Yeah, Bib Fortuna.
That's one, Bib.
Everything is proceeding exactly as I have foreseen.
That's good. That's a good one. That's Emperor Palpatine again, isn't it?
Question from this young person. They don't have an impression for you.
No, well, that's not good enough.
But she's never seen Star Wars.
Oh, okay.
So you got...
Do us a Harry Potter impression, then.
Oh, she's got it. She got one of those.
Go on, then.
She needs to sort out her priorities.
That's a Ron, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good work. Well done.